Greetings from 2K Sports. Get ready for some NBA action. I'm Kevin Harlan, along with Greg Anthony and Brent Berry, our terrific analysts, and David Aldridge is our sideline reporter. We've got the Washington Wizards taking on the Seattle SuperSonics. So a look at the starters for the Wizards. Antoine Jamison out there with Haywood. Then it's Gilbert Arenas. Then it's Stevenson. And it's Butler in at the three spot. Shrimp with it. Top of the key, Payton. Hawkins passes to Payton. Haywood with the block. Shrimp with the steal. At the elbow, Payton. Spins. And the pass to Hawkins, to the paint. Here's Kemp.
Oh, no way. The ultimate man-child. Kemp, one of the most flamboyant finishers in our league.
First quarter, just over a minute played. Outside, Jamison. Now Stevenson. Back to Arenas. Launches a three. Hands it from downtown.
And you have to honor the three-point shooting of Arenas. A big-time scorer who's shown the consistency from beyond.
Now here's Payton. Pass to Kemp. Shot clock at six. Seattle needs to get off a shot. Here's Shrimp. Haywood grabs the board.
You're not going to see that very often. Plenty of space, but he just, let's face it, he whiffs on that.
Payton against Arenas. Front pass the arc. Rebounded by Kemp. Here is Shrimp, passes it to Payton. Johnson with a screen on Arenas. Three-pointer, Payton drills the three-pointer.
And the intelligence of Payton, reading defenses like a book and understanding when to take the shot.
First quarter of basketball, just over 2.5 minutes play. Wizards passing it around. Here's Jamison over Kemp. Nice shot by Jamison.
And phenomenal work in close. Jamison is just so assertive from that area.
Payton kicks to Hawkins. Inside. And it's Kemp slamming it down.
Wow, what a pass there. He made that a very easy basket with that setup.
Stevenson against Hawkins. On the wing, Arenas. Jamison with a screen for Arenas. No good with the triple.
And on an open look like that, he's very gifted at making the weak coverage pay.
Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
Yeah, and the size of Shrimp there makes it difficult on the D, really forcing them to have to foul on the way up.
The SuperSonics shooting their first free throws of the game.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
The free throw drops for Shrimp. Wizards making a switch here. Daniels has checked in.
Sport.
and Shrimp drops them both. And we're approaching about 3.5 minutes played in the first quarter. Outside Arenas. Jameson up on top, shoots it. That's good, and Arenas with the assist. Jameson's got his second bucket of the game to go.
And you can tell Arenas just has that ability as a distributor. He can pick out the ready shooter and get them the rock.
Now here's Payton. Haywood grabs the board. And here's Arenas. He dishes it to Haywood. Jameson with a screen on Shrimp. Here's Butler. And it's sent back by Kemp. Here's Hawkins. They get it again. Kemp with the bucket. Kemp's got six.
Now that's how you pick up second chance points. Stay active and be ready as soon as the shot goes up.
Daniels passes to Butler. The shot that time, not on target. Nice D from Shrimp. Payton passes to Kemp, and Kemp slams it in.
And this is what leaders do. Payton showing a willingness to get it to the open man.
Guys are looking for a spark here.
Yeah, a cold stretch offensively, for sure.
Back to Arenas. Daniels with it. Still scoreless. Clock at 4. Here's Jameson. Nailed from three-point land.
And they don't want to get in a habit of giving him open looks from three. First quarter still, but not who you want to leave open.
It's tipped, and it's out of bounds. The Wizards will take it the other way.
Yeah, and I think he was surprised to see that pass coming his way and just really reacted too late.
Big group substitution here for Seattle. Sam Perkins, he's checked in for Johnson. Wingate comes in for Detlef Schrempf. Askew's checked in for Hawkins. And McMillan subbed in for Gary Payton. Hayes, he's checked in for the Wizards. Here's Daniels.
Seattle foul. Nate McMillan. First personal.
Let's
foul.
Take a second look first at that fantastic block.
And boy, did he get up quick to reject that shot. That's as fundamental as defense gets.
Gronkowski, he's checked in for Seattle. Payton comes in for Wingate. Seconds left to play in the first quarter. Here's Butler. It's hauled in by the Sonics.
They'll have a hard time shaking that one off. Perfect position, plenty of space. Just clanked it.
And the basket by Payton.
And superb strength there from Payton, absorbing the contact and keeping his composure for the finish.
Here's Blatch. And the last shot before the buzzer is off. What a performance for Sean Kemp. He has been the story for Seattle. He made his mark in a big way on the boards in that quarter. We'll return shortly. And if you're just joining us, we've played through one quarter in this one. And before we move on, guys, what do you think about what we've seen so far from the Supersonics?
Hey, why take jump shots when you can get your points at the rim?
Yeah, that worked wonders for them in the quarter. We'll see what kind of adjustments get made.
And here are the Supersonics now. It's a 5-point game. We've got Gronkowski. Payton is out there with McMillan. Then there's Askew, and it's Perkins in at the five spot. That's the lineup in the game for Seattle. Now here's Perkins. Pass to Burkowski. Just 5 on the clock. Here's Payton. It's hauled in by Thomas. Wizards trail by 5. Here's Daniels. Quick shot there, and it's off target. And so Payton will bring it up for Seattle. Here's Askew. Nothing on the board. And the shot goes in. Askew's got the lead up to 7 now for the Sonics.
And they've done well at taking advantage of some late defensive rotations and getting the ball in the paint.
We play just over a minute of basketball here in the second quarter. And good that time.
You can't just stop when there's a pick set up. Gotta fight over it as a defender.
That's one that the coaches will watch tomorrow with that player. You hate to see him give up in that situation.
And here are the Supersonics now after the basket by Washington. Payton dishes to Perkins. Now the pass to McMillan. The 3. Rebound, Washington.
There's some defense for you. For someone who's as good at shooting the 3-ball as he is, you need a defender who's equally good at guarding against him.
Now here's Hayes. He kicks it to Daniels. Another one falls for Washington. And here in the second, 2 minutes gone by. Seattle leading by 3. Payton outside. Hit the crossover. Outside, Perkins. Let's it go with a 3. It's hauled in by Thomas. And Washington has possession. Only given up 2 points this quarter. Pass to Blatch. Now Hayes. Nice ball movement by Washington. Got a piece of it. It's taken away by Payton. We're just over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. Here is Burkowski, covered by Hayes, from 8. That misses off the backboard. Wizards trail by 3. Thomas sets a screen for Hayes. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Hayes has got his first 2 points.
Now that play never gets old. The pick and roll will still be an offensive staple 100 years from now. Trust me.
Payton outside. Perkins with the screen for Payton. Trying to end the drought. Thomas with the block. And in the second quarter, a little under 3.5 minutes played already. Thomas is screen on Payton. Hayes the pass to Thomas. And then Thomas with the jam.
Yeah, undersized guys with athleticism do these kind of things, playing above the rim. Love to see him get up like that.
And the first time out of the game called for Seattle. Big group substitution here for Seattle. Johnson, he's checked in for Perkins. Kemp comes in for Burkowski. Shrimp, he's checked in for Askew. And Hawkins subbed in for Gary Payton. And here in the second quarter of action, as we approach 4 minutes played. Here's McMillan. Scoreless thus far. And the basket by Shrimp.
And Detlef is one of the best at filling it up from deep. Just possesses great height and that high release point.
Passes it to Thomas. And Stephenson kicks it over to Arenas. That's good, and it's Stephenson with the assist. Arenas has got the game tied up here for the Wizards.
Such a critical part of how their offense is going to flow. Things are only working when he seems to be on the floor.
Kemp, screen on Stephenson. Hawkins passes to Kemp. Yes, that goes in.
The athleticism and quickness of Kemp, using both as weapons in the pick and roll.
A chance to catch up on some numbers here. The scoring breakdown for Seattle.
And they've set the tone from the jump. They're looking to pound it inside and score in the paint.
Well, not only that, but you love how unselfish they've been to start this game. That's going to get all the guys in a great flow and feeling good. So moving that ball around and scoring off assists, it's a nice way to play.
And that one falls for Kemp.
And this is a guy, Sean Kemp, all the talent in the world, could be a perennial double-double machine, just a matter of staying focused.
Now, here's Stevenson. .127 left to play here in the second quarter.
He's going to be shaking his head on that one. No, he missed an easy one.
Yeah, you can't make them all, and you for sure you'll want him taking that kind of shot.
Yeah, outstanding job there of taking the harm and still able to finish.
Seattle shooting their fourth attempt at the free throw line right here. Washington making some changes. Haywood comes in for a John Thomas, and it's Butler in for Hayes.
One shot.
Wizards trail by six. Now, here's Stevenson. Still yet to score. Pass to Arenas.
Percy Hawkins. First personal foul. First team foul.
Outside, Jameson. In the corner, it's Stevenson. Five to shoot. Jameson kicks the butt. Pulls up. He's just scored his first basket with that shot, making him 1-for-4. 54 seconds left here in the second. The pass to Shrimp. He's looking for Kemp and finds him.
Oh, just a picture-perfect alley-oop. You gotta love that.
A little surprise, Greg. He didn't go for the big slam, but it works just the same. Wizards trail by six. Outside, Arenas. 35 seconds left in the first half. Jameson with a screen on Hawkins. Arenas misses.
Well, even though he misses that one, the defense has got to talk about that. That's a bad miscue, and you can't give up looks like that all game long.
Now here's Johnson. Pass to Askew. Nice ball movement by Seattle. And here's Schrempf. There's the three. And again, Seattle with the triple.
And a well-decorated college player, largely for his ability to fill it up from distance. Hawkins pure on that one.
And no good on the last second attempt this time. And so it's the Seattle Supersonics in control with a 9-point lead to end the quarter. And they've done a phenomenal job down low. So many of their points coming right at the rim. And don't go away. We'll be right back. And for those of you just tuning in, thanks for being with us. The second half of this game still to play. A fantastic game from Sean Kemp in this one.
He's been nothing short of a wall at the rim so far in this one, single-handedly providing great rim protection.
Been aggressive to block shots, but also avoiding fouls. That's a heavy presence inside.
Tipping off the second half, here's Eddie Jordan's five. They've got Gilbert Arenas. Caron Butler is out there with Antoine Jameson. Then there's Haywood. And it's Stevenson in at the two spot. Now here's Arenas. Haywood with a screen on Payton. Arenas kicks to Haywood. Stevenson passes to Jameson. Outside for Arenas. Outside Butler passes to Stevenson. Here's Jameson, covered by Payton. Pass to Butler. Over Schrempf. That's good, and the Seattle lead is cut down now to just 7 on the bucket from Caron Butler.
If you're waiting for him to miss when he's that open, you're going to be in for a long wait.
Johnson with a screen on Arenas. And Johnson now top of the key. The pass to Hawkins. Payton up top. And stolen by Arenas. On the wing, Stevenson. Back to Arenas. He feeds it to Haywood. Seattle grabs the miss. Kemp's got 8 rebounds in this game. Here's Schrempf. Tried to bank it in, but he misses. Wizards trail by 7. Arenas dishes to Stevenson. Back to Arenas. Goes up from the top of the key. That ball. Nice feed that time from Stevenson. Arenas has got 7 points in the game. Hawkins kicks to Payton. Camp with a screen for Payton. Driving in. And slam dunk by Kemp.
And this is why they keep going to Kemp. They know what he's capable of on offense.
Pass to Haywood. Stevenson outside. Outside Arenas. From deep. And it's Hawkins with the rebound. Sonics leading by 7. Nifty move. And that'll be 2 free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
Second personal foul.
Oh, tricky play from Payton inside. Taking his offense into the defense and making sure he got the whistle.
The Supersonics shooting their 5th and 6th free throws of the game. That one is off.
Payton, a super vocal guy, constantly talking up a storm, always trying to get into the heads of the opposition.
And the Supersonics making a change here. Askew's checked in. And he's good on the second. A touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball played here in the third quarter. Stevenson outside. Pass to Haywood. Just 5 to shoot. The Wizards need to get a shot off here. Up and in on the way. Haywood's got his first points of the game.
Important points there. Got him on a nice play, getting the ball inside and right to the bucket.
Lobbed up there for Johnson. Throws down the alley-oop slam.
Oh, phenomenal alley-oop slam there.
They are taking advantage of a team that looks lost out there. Stevenson passes to Butler. Nice ball movement by Washington. One-on-one fast break. And it's Kemp with the jam.
Yeah, once he gets to the rim, it's lights out. Kemp, just too much power and explosiveness.
Wizards trail by 10. Outside Arenas. Pass to Stevenson. Now here's Jameson. He's covered by Kemp. Bank shot. No good. And so Payton will bring it up for Seattle. And stolen by Butler. Stevenson again talking. They blow the whistle just as he gets it off. That's 2 points with a chance for another one at the stripe.
No doubt about it. He has done a ton to help his team, but he's going to have to do even more if they want to have a chance to get back in this one.
Sam Perkins, he's checked in for Seattle. McMillan comes in for Gary Payton. And a switcher also for Washington. Daniels, he's checked in for Stevenson.
Mind the lane. Mind the lane. One shot.
That free throw good from Butler.
Yeah, and Butler, just a natural leader. He's someone whose teammates look up to, a polished scorer who also plays tough defense.
Arenas against McMillan. 1:39 left to play in the third. Perkins against Haywood. Kicks it out to Hawkins. Two on the clock. Misses the three, and he used the pump fake well there, but he couldn't capitalize. Daniels passes to Arenas. Back to Daniels. The tray. Hudson coming off an assist from Arenas. Daniels has got 5 points so far.
You can't just stop when there's a pick set up. Gotta fight over it as a defender.
That's one that the coaches will watch tomorrow with that player. You hate to see him give up in that situation.
Now here's Butler. He has 7. There's 47 seconds left here in the third quarter. Haywood, the pass to Arenas. Takes the three. Connects from 3-point range. Arenas has got 5 points now in the quarter.
The D just sagged off just enough and no hesitation on his part.
Campus screen on Arenas. Here's McMillan. Drops it in from 14 feet away. Here is Arenas. 10 points for him. Fifteen seconds left in the third quarter. Trying to get open his heel. Beat the shot clock, but it's off the mark. It's still anybody's game as we've reached the end of three. The Sonics on top, up by 3. And time for the short break, and stay right where you are. The fourth quarter is coming up next. Well, this has been a great contest so far, and I imagine the fourth quarter could have even more action in store for us. Wizards trailed by 3. McMillan is out there with Gary Payton. And there's Perkins. And it's Brokowski. And it's Askew in at the 3, the small forward. That's the lineup in the game for Seattle. Jameson, no luck. Here's Seattle. And that one's good, Askew. And the Sonics lead by 5. Askew's gone 3 for 4 here from the field. Now Daniels, and there's the pass to Hayes. Good on the 3-point shot.
The defenders need to recognize the importance of staying on him as we get into crunch time.
Payton looking around. There's the triple. And no good that time.
Well, the D really getting away with one there. No one on him. And that's going to be good 9 out of 10 times.
changing ends quickly, he's rewarded with a high percentage.
Yeah, the defense trying to do their best to slow him down, but when he gets room like that, you got to look out.
Wingate is checked in for the Sox.
One shot.
That one misses. And out of bounds as the Sonics gain possession. About a minute played here in the fourth quarter. And here is Payton. Pass to Perkins. Rebounded by the Wizards. Thomas got four rebounds now tonight. Here's Stevenson. Kicks to Daniels. Six on the shot clock. Hayes the pass to Daniels. To take the lead. Rebound by Brokowski. McMillan against Stevenson. And that one's good from McMillan.
And giving up some inches inside, but makes up for it with an aggressive style.
Yeah, the big man not going to slow him down from getting that deuce.
Now here's Hayes. Wizards passing it around. Thomas, a screen on Payton. Daniels passes to Thomas. Daniels with it. And there's the whistle. 3-second violation.
Timeout.
After committing a turnover like that, you're just praying the game doesn't come down to the last possession. You'll remember that one.
Time called here. The Sonics decide to talk it over. Big group substitution here for Seattle. Johnson, he's checked in for Perkins. Kemp comes in for Brokowski. Detlef Schrempf checked in for Wingate. And Hawkins subbed in for McMillan. Then for the Wizards, Brendan Haywood, he's checked in for Aton Thomas. Butler comes in for Jarvis Hayes. And Gilbert Arenas subbed in for Daniels. And now the latest from our reporter, David Aldridge.
I was able to listen in with what George Karl was saying to his team. With the game in the balance, coach was calm in the huddle. His main message, execution. Told his team to make sure to remember what they talked about during shoot-around. We've got a great ending in store. Guys.
Thank you, David.
Oh, just solid on the one-handed slam.
And guys, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball. Now here's Arenas. Stevenson outside. Payton against Arenas. Haywood with a screen on Payton. Now here's Arenas. He's guarded closely. Puts it up. That's good, and the Seattle lead is cut down to just 2 points with the bucket from Haywood. Sonics on offense. They've led by as much as 10. Payton outside. Fires for three. It's rebounded by Stevenson. Payton's gone just 2 for 8 from the field. Right there at 25%. Arenas can't hit.
Well, a lot of players in the league are going to make that shot, and for him, it's pretty much automatic. It's a good defensive effort to prevent the layup.
Now, here's Payton. Here's Hawkins. That's good. And it's Payton with the assist. Over 3.5 minutes through the final quarter now. Picked by Haywood. Passes it to Arenas. He kicks to Haywood. Clock at 6. Count that one.
Man, that's about the worst defense I can imagine a team playing coming down the stretch.
Well, I hope there's one player on that team out there that has interest in winning this game. Right now, it doesn't look to be one.
Here's Payton after Caron Butler's bucket. And that's good. Gary Payton for three. And the Sonics lead by five.
That's a shot he's going to bury, especially when left open.
Arenas against Payton. Haywood with a screen on Payton. Now here's Arenas. Defense right on him. And it's sent back by Kemp. Outside Arenas. Puts up a three. Here's Haywood. And slam dunk by Haywood.
That is a product of pure effort, guys.
I agree, and that's nothing new coming from him, GA. He loves going to work on the rebounding, going to work on the board.
Stick with fundamentals there. Shot goes up, box out, or he'll destroy you.
Payton against Arenas. To the middle. Here's Kemp. Jamison with the defensive effort. Wizards trail by three. Left in the fourth quarter. Arenas attacking. Count it! And what a sensational bucket to bring them within one.
That is world class.
Love seeing that there. A huge possession, and he nets it.
Payton the bounce pass. Kemp against Jamison. Kemp kicks to Payton. For the three, it's money from deep.
And there's cool. And then there's ice cold. Payton playing with ice in his veins right now.
Time called here. The Wizards decide to talk it over. They're trailing by four. 35 seconds left to play here in the fourth.
Keep it going.
Five seconds left in the fourth quarter. Here's Arenas. It's hauled in by the Sonics. And now they decide to foul intentionally.
Third personal foul. First team foul.
Seconds left in the game. And he commits the intentional foul.
Personal foul. Second team foul.
Drops the first one, and that puts them up by five. So he gets them both, and it's a six-point ball game.
Free throws always a little bit sweeter when they can add to your lead.
Washington calls timeout. They're down by six. 26 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Six seconds left in the fourth. Picked by Haywood. Pass to Arenas. And stolen by Payton. And an intentional foul right there.
Personal foul. Third team foul.
gets the first, and that makes it a 7-point lead. And the second free throw, no good, a tough break there.
Guys, let's just go ahead and call this one. It's over.
Do you want to keep expending energy, or do you want to start thinking about the next one?
And another miss by Washington. And so it's Seattle winning this one. They didn't make it easy on themselves or their fans, but in the end, everyone satisfied.
I mean, there were some times that momentum shifted, and especially early on, but let's give this group a lot of credit for that stick-to-itiveness in terms of finishing out and executing that game plan.
And that about wraps it up. For Greg Anthony, Brett Berry, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thank you for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. And now, our New Balance Player of the Game, Sean Kemp.